Oh, I don't believe those rumors, my friend. Besides, who would ever want to harm such...
Wives and children whose names I heard whispered in their last breath. I fight for we few who did come home, only to find our country full of strangers.
You're wrong, Alfred. We need the Empire. Without it, Skyrim will assuredly fall to the Dominion.
I fight for my people, impoverished to pay the debts of an Empire too weak to rule them, yet brands them criminals for wanting to rule themselves. I fight so that all the fighting I've already done hasn't been for nothing. I fight because I must.
Where's your precious emperor now?